You've asked for this. You've asked for this to enjoy your family. But isn't the price of saving a life worth all the work and life tips of the world?
Here.
Of course it is. So, first, I'm going to tell you why you need to work in order to get what you want. You know, people are always telling other people they like to work less and enjoy life more. Well, I could agree with them. But how could you enjoy a comfortable life without working?
Here.
Indeed, more than providing you wealth and all you need that to build a good life, work provides you a name, a goal to reach. Let me explain myself. Just imagine you've been dreaming about a job you'd like to do. But how could you possibly do it? For real, I mean. Well, you'd have to work and produce efforts, no matter how important they are. So take my advice into account and stop listening to all these lies people say about working less.
Point of information?
Yes?
How can you have time to dream when you never sleep because you work too much?
Well, who said I didn't sleep? Who said I didn't sleep? So, then, of course everyone would like their dream job to come and knock on one's door. But I'm sorry to tell you that this is not how it works. And it would even take out the pleasure we have in succeeding and deserving what we earned. And now we can agree that we're going to go. Then without efforts, we were going to get anything. Enough about jobs. I'm not going to tell you more about interior work, the work you do on yourself, for yourself. You know, I was extremely shy 2 years ago. Well, just look at me now. I can speak in front of an audience without the envy of running away and aiming to die considering how wonderful it is to die. Well, I couldn't a year ago. I was afraid. Every time someone came to me and asked me anything, I stopped. I stopped moving, stopped blinking, and even stopped breathing. Can you imagine? Can you imagine how frustrating it could be not to be able to talk to this guy you've been following for years? So suddenly, I clicked. I decided to get rid of my timidity. I started working on myself, doing efforts to smile more, speak with somebody, yeah, you know, like how people actually do. And then step by step, I get confidence. And
I think that's great that you want to work on yourself, but isn't that for like personal improvement and not really work? I mean, it's based more on focusing on yourself and actually trying to ignore all of the pressures of work.